In red for Sweden, Per Jonsson. In yellow and black, it's Tommy Knutsson. On the inside, it's Chris Lewy, the English reserve now. And it's Lewy into the first bend first. And when Gary Havelock did that before, we wondered just what had happened to the Englishman. But here is Chris Lewy out front for England. Lewy heads Knutsson. Lewy ahead of Knutsson, the American back in third place. And it's going to tighten up here, because if the Danes finish in front of the Americans, who knows what can happen in the final of what could be explosive heat 20. But there goes Knutsson round the outside. Knutsson is going to take the lead here, going round the outside of Chris Lewy. Lewy holding him off with two laps to go. Lewy takes him wide. Knutsson comes again with a grip on the outside, down the back straight. Lewy closes the gap. Knutsson goes for a gap that hardly exists. Lewy picks it up again on the inside. This is some race. Lewy inside of Knutsson. Knutsson on the outside, picks up the grip and goes away down the back straight. The chequered flag is waiting. The Dane Knutsson is going to get it after a fabulous ride here for Tommy Knutsson. Knutsson takes this ahead of Chris Lewy. Third place to the American Billy Hamill, and that means now it's all level going into heat 20, with that one going to Tommy Knutsson ahead of Chris Lewy.